Whew, that was quite a hike. I've been seeing these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? I'm at the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here. Ah, took me a while to get here. But the views are worth it. These drops of rain are so refreshing. Feels really good. Are these figures singing like a choir? Looks like a rock slide crushed all the tents. A torn picture. Maybe the Polynesian guide didn't like people taking pictures of his scar. The only tent that came out of the rock slide in one piece is the one filled with amulets. Oh dear. Oh, I'm sorry, but art has never been your thing, old pal. This door looks thicker than any I've ever seen. There's a symbol inside. Homemade loudspeakers. Probably to amplify. There are some sort of sound devices built around this amphitheater. Homemade loudspeakers. Probably to amplify the sound. Homemade loudspeakers, probably to amplify the sound. Oh no! Frank died. Oh, Frank had a daughter named Evangeline. What a darling. So Frank fought in the Great War. They built a turbine to generate electricity under the falling water. But the stream isn't close enough to the wheel. These levers connect those gears to direct the wheel's energy into the turbine. Blood-soaked rags. A Bible. It must have belonged to Frank. He thought it was a flesh wound, but it kept getting worse. No power. I'm really sorry about Frank. Harry doesn't have many friends. When you finally do get to know him, he's so witty, so funny. They built all this just with pieces from the beached ship. Frank sure must be a real whiz. No power. Harry is convinced the answer to my illness lies inside that temple. Nakal? So this is like Atlantis, but in the Pacific Ocean, right? They built loudspeakers on top of this tower to reproduce the effect of the organ. Very clever, old pal. His low spirits are obvious in this photo. What was wrong with Frank? He looks so thin. Looks like a sneaky snapshot. She doesn't look at all happy. dead as a doornail. These stone columns just vibrate. Amazing! The hatches are opening. Now the wheel is moving. That was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. Thank you. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. That should give the turbine some energy. Great! We did it. Now everything should be powered. What? Did I do something wrong? Come on, work! Come on! Yes. Now what? What's happening this time? Feel the fever rising. Oh God, no. My illness. Is it coming back? Is this an ocean? An ocean that dried up? My cane? No. I would rather die than use that damned thing again. These really are ancient bones of a very ancient creature. The air is so dry. I need to find water. times did I think I was going to die lying in this bed? The horseshoe-shaped pillar. And that diamond shape again. I can't take much more of this. I feel woozy. Is that a house? That's not a house. That's our house in Inglewood. Am I dreaming? Or am I just losing my mind? Harry? Are you home? I miss you so much, old pal. A picnic with Harry's brother and sisters. I started wearing gloves shortly after that day. Definitely losing my mind. I don't understand what is happening, Harry. Are you... Harry gave me this necklace after one of his scavenger hunts. It's a photo of my mother and me. She had just gotten worse from her illness. The happiest day of my life. And one of the few pictures of Harry without his glasses. My mother's music box. Yet... Cousin Robert? But I don't have any cousins. Checkmate in three moves. What a sweet melody. What was that? Another vivid dream? And my music box again, but it wasn't broken anymore. And what a catchy tune. So I guess you used the notes from the organ and they weren't the right ones.
All right. Can you turn it on, Cass?
Please, sir. We should not do this.
Not now.
I haven't sung since I got sick, but let's give it a shot.
Thank you.
was quite a show. This feels like hallowed ground. Are they bathing him in black ooze? His hands are changing, like in my dream. Look at those spots. They look like mine. Now he's some sort of man-fish? Fish of every size and shape. This looks like the same kind of elevator that was in the campsite. These patterns look too familiar. She sounds worried for him, I think. Where is this taking me? Looks like I'm inside the giant fish head that I saw from below. It's amazing how words and symbols can keep their meaning after thousands of years. Someone punched the wall so hard that they bled. Was it you, Harry? Well, this one was easy, I think.
My dear old pal, Nora, I wish I could write something else, but a long time ago I promised you I would never lie to you. So here goes. There is no cure for your illness. What you carry in your blood is changing you, and it will keep changing you until it's done, whatever that means. There is nothing we can do to stop it. My dear old pal, my partner, the love of my life. I am so sorry. I've made so many mistakes. All those deaths because of me. Frank, DeWitt, Roy. All for nothing. Maybe Teaharo is right. Maybe we can return to the beach and build a raft to get back to Papiete. Maybe in less than a month, I could be back.
There's no cure? But he didn't finish the letter. What did you do, Harry? Where are you? I know for God's blood. Does this mean that... Is this related to me somehow, to my disease? So that's how you mark the symbol's orientation. I'm starting to understand this language. This one was really hard to figure out. Good job, Harry. Well done, Harry. Boy, am I lucky that you did the hard part of figuring things out. John McCormack's dear old pal of mine? Our favorite song. I've seen this symbol in the murals several times. I guess it can be applied to both water and black ooze. Harry threw a bottle against the wall. Was it because he was frustrated for not deciphering this? Or because of what he discovered when he did? A broken liquor bottle. Is this Harry's? He hates booze. A complex pattern. Harry marked this symbol for a reason. I'd better write it down. destination. It appears Harry didn't advance any further. What is that thing? Is that the outline of a hand? Those are drums of some sort. Wrong. Let's try again. No, not again. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. Didn't work for him, so it shouldn't work for me either. Unless there's something different about my hand. Anyway, Nora, you know what you've got to do.